look how calm I am and look how you're acting is a statement a lot of narcissistic people will use when you are reacting to something that they have done to you. Because as a diagnosed narcissist myself, I truly believe that if I can trigger you, I can control you. So if I'm staring at you talking calmly while you're reacting, like while you're losing your mind, threatening me, trying to hit me, putting your hands on me, all kinds of saying all kinds of mean things to me, I'm in control. And you are crazy. You are the aggressor, and you look like the aggressor, y'all. When you are experiencing reactive abuse, when you are reacting to that narcissistic person, when you finally explode and you're finally acting out of character, you're yelling and screaming, you're becoming somebody you normally wouldn't become. That narcissistic person feels like they have won. And sometimes they will record you and be behind the camera talking all calmly and stuff like that. You guys see what I have to put up with? You see what I have to deal with? Listen to this in the background. You never know what's going on behind the scenes. Look, I'm a victim too. I'm struggling. Controlling your reactions is a superpower.